Up guys, welcome to another video vlog thing today. I'm here with Ryan, who stayed over last night. Not a clue what he's doing. I think he's playing a game. I think we're going go kart tonight. You know, just cause that vlog life. So what I'm probably gonna do is probably gonna find my GoPro. It's the chest one.
Yeah, don't let you on,
but
damn,
you
have to wear a big jumpsuit, no?
Well, I'll try for a laugh. So yeah, probably just gonna do that round slap with a hockey stick last night.
Is that with a helmet last night?
Yeah. So we're both crazy.
You slept with my, you kissed my stick. I kissed Forney's signature.
Okay. So yeah, we're a bit insane, me and him. Oh, guys. I have not a clue what to do today. Cut the camera. Oh, damn it. Yeet. The video, I haven't checked how many views it's got so far.
Which one?
The latest one.
Your new one?
Yeah, my latest one, yeah.
So your new one?
Yes. I'll check it. Alright, on my little iPad. Three views, two likes. Oh, guys. And I just want to say congratulations to Victor, Birch. He passed me in subs today. He has, I think, 52 or 54, one or two. It's a huge milestone.
And you're on 52.
Don't joke about this now, Ralph. Why I'm on 52? Guys, thank you so much for the extra sub. Love you guys the best.
Okay, that's weird.
I'll do anything for you guys.
I got 41.
Victor Birch just passed me in subs again today with 53 subs. Because he was on 52 and now he's on 53. What?
And that's a
guys, me and Ryan are just sitting here, really messing around. He did convince me to go on the go-kart, so if I am allowed to bring my GoPro on, I will do that. And guys, thanks for so much support on the Byron Access. I actually expected more support on the Day I Could Have Died video than the Byron Access one, but that's YouTube for you.
Check out round 21. Check out round 21.
Me jokes too. Do guys, he's alright. You mean if you're in for 1 minute vlogs, that's the guy to go to.
I think 2 minutes. Get it right.
Okay, 2 minutes 30 seconds.
What?
Nothing. So yeah guys, we're just gonna go and get a few snacks, mess around. So yeah guys, see you guys in the next clip. Guys, someone decided to take a slap shot. Went over, so we're just blasting music around the neighborhood. Okay, so you're not fit. So yeah guys, we're gonna head. Hey guys, Sanger. Oh, we hike, so yeah guys. See you guys when we get there. off today's vlog. Hope you guys enjoyed. I am absolutely roosting, so I am probably going to head to bed. Guys, but I was go-karting. Hope you guys enjoyed that massive crash. It was really good, actually. I didn't get hurt or anything, thank God. My dad actually sort of stopped. But after watching it was so funny. Guys, hope you guys enjoy it. It was literally, I've always been scared of like go-karts. So today it was a wee bit nerve-wracking. A wee bit, and then I just hammered it. So it hammered it, guys. It only went about 30 miles an hour, so it was. So yeah, guys, it was insane. The crasher crashed for 2 or 3 times. And then, as you saw, Ryan crashed into me after his dad crashed into him over Ryan's birthday. So, just want to give a huge shout out because it probably will be up by the time it's Ryan's birthday. So, happy birthday, bud. Hope you have a great day. See you tomorrow and all that. Let's go ice skating, bud. Leave a like, subscribe, comment this way. See you guys next time.